Can let's do this. No, waiting.
Tornado tag is underway. Any strategy you would utilize in this type of match, King?
Well, so many things are different about this type of match than a normal tag match. But one thing you don't want to do is leave your partner alone and get a two-on-one advantage.
No, wait, nice reverse. Man, you might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him. Making a statement here.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Avoids the impact there. Not today, too fast. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
And he gets out of the way. And he dodges that one. The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be
moron.
A good idea to get those arms up. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Going for the cover.
Springboard piece of... Right.
Oh, that hurt.
And he brings the action back inside the ring. Yeah, I think this is good strategy. Extra slow, get kind of ice.
And it's time to tap out.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
Split screen.
Wait a second.